I have served my senses, lust, greediness, and other things so faithfully. They are not satisfied. They still want me to serve. They are not going to give me pension. They want still. Now what you have done? You have to do so many things. So now I am disgusted. This is called Vairag. Vairag. Jnana Vairag Juktaya. This is required. In human life, this intelligence required, Vairagya, not to serve this material world, but to serve Krishna. The Mayavadi philosophers, they simply stop these material activities, just like Buddha philosopher, Nirvana. He simply advises to stop this. But after stopping, what is said? No, zero. Zero. Oh, that cannot be. That is not possible. This is their mistake. But the people to whom Buddha philosophy was preached, they are not so intelligent that there can be better service after giving up this service. Therefore, Lord Buddha said, you stop this service, you become happy, because ultimately everything is zero. Shunyavadi, Nirvisheshvadi. The Mayavadi, there are two kinds of Mayavadi. The impersonalist and the voidist. They are all Mayavadi. So their philosophy is good so far, because a foolish man cannot understand more than this. A foolish man, if he is informed that there is better life in the spiritual world to become servant of God, Krishna, they think, I became servant of this material world, I have suffered so much, again servant of Krishna, this is not good. This is not good. As soon as they hear of service, they think of this service, this nonsense service. They cannot think of this. There is service, but there is simply ananda. What is still more eager to serve Krishna, that is spiritual world. That they cannot understand. So these Nirvisheshvadi, impersonalists, they think like that. Just like a diseased man lying on the bed, and if he is informed that when he will be cured, he will be able to eat nicely, he will be able to walk. He thinks that again walking, again eating, because he is accustomed to eat bitter medicine and sagudana, not very palatable, and so many things, passing stool and urine activities on the bed. So as soon as he informed that after being cured, there is also passing of stool and urine and eating, but that is very palatable. But he cannot understand. He says it is something like this. So the Mayavadi, the impersonalist, they cannot understand that serving Krishna is simply pleasure and blissful. They cannot understand. Therefore they become impersonalist. No, the absolute truth cannot be personal. That is another side of the Buddha philosophy. Impersonalism means zero. That is also zero. So Buddhist philosophy, they also make the ultimate goal zero. And this Mayavadi, they also make the ultimate goal. Nathevidhu-sarthagatengu-vishnu. They do not understand that there is life, blissful life by serving Krishna.
Thank you.